but you. We don't receive many visitors. I presume you are tarnished? What brings you here? Oh, pardon me. It's hardly my place to ask, is it? I am E.G., a blacksmith who once served the Carian royals. An old codger who refuses to retire his... So here I am, still quietly plying. Perhaps you'd like a display. Oh, watch out there. When I'm absorbed in my smithing, if you come too close, I am, after all. Terror, you don't know how hard it is not to... Brave tarnished. A word of warning, if you please. This territory once belonged to the Carian royal family. Their manor lies not far beyond this point. When the Raya Lucari Academy turned on the Carians, the Knights of the Cuckoo descended. After leveling it, they carried on to the manor. The Carians were taken off guard, but their strength had not waned, and they repelled like conjuring an enchanted snare that remained. That is why I say tarnished. Unless you wish to lie with the corpses of the heedless man. Blythe actually did that, did he? Quite a rare occurrence for such a guarded soul as he. Perhaps he sensed something unusual. At any rate, if you're friendly with Blythe, I've something else. I've explained of the enchanted snare that remains. Whatever you do, brave tarnish. I've explained of the enchant. Whatever you.
Thank you. You? Sorry, your worship. I apologize. I am Pidia. I am charged with maintaining these ghastly dolls. Ah, other than why not? But please, a little sub.